Welcome back to Soda City Live. Summer is back, and so is prime time in the parks. It's an opportunity for the older kids to get together and hang out at local recreational parks for activities and more. Now, that program is hosted by the City of Columbia Parks and Recreations Commission. And joining me today with more information is summer camp, is Christy Wright, who is the Assistant of Recreation the Assistant Recreation Superintendent. I apologize.
It's a mouthful, right?
It is. But you do great work with the City of Columbia.
Thank you.
And I know last year you all did the movies. And so This year you have the kids doing a lot more activities and there are a lot more experiences.
Yes. Of course, last year we're just kind of coming back post-pandemic. And so we wanted to provide them with some different activities to do this year. We're extremely excited about some of the new activities that we're going to bring to them, especially the age from 13 to 18, because, you know, we saw the uptick of youth violence in the community, and we wanted to provide them with a safe haven on Friday nights. And so that was our goal when we came up with these activities for the summer.
I love that. Now, I do want to make sure we point out for anyone that keeps up with the City of Columbia and Primetime that the event for this week has been postponed.
Yes, that is correct.
The glow party.
Yes. So because of the inclement weather that we've kind of been experiencing all week, we were slated to be at the James Clapham Golf Center. But unfortunately, again, due to the weather, the golf course is a little soggy out there.
Yeah.
So we decided that we wanted to go ahead and postpone it to July the 7th. It'll still be in the same time frame from 8 to 11 p.m. We're extremely excited about this event because typically we've done pool parties, things of that nature, but this glow vibe golf event, I'm hoping is going to be a vibe, as the young kids would say. Yeah, it would be the vibe. Because what we'll do is when they come out, which is the glow vibe golf, group, we'll set up like a putt-putt course, but everything is actually going to glow in the dark because once 8:30, 9 o'clock hits, and we'll have glow sticks out there. We'll have the Columbia Police Department. They'll be out there. And even Richland County Public Library, they're one of our partners for the summer. They'll be out there with their bus, their RV, and they're going to glow it out for the kids to be able to enjoy it as well on that particular event.
I love it. And so that one, again, is going to be moved to July 7th.
Yes.
And then you have the Family and Friends Field Day.
That
sounds like fun.
It does. So we wanted to provide an opportunity because it's National Parks and Recreation Month for the month of July. So we wanted to do more of a community or a family and friends kind of event for that. And so it's going to be much like an old school field day.
Okay.
Where you have tons of games, beanbag toss, you know, sack race, things of that nature. And the Omicron Phi chapter of Omega Psi Phi, they're going to be providing all the refreshments for the community on that day. We'll have Columbia Police Department out there as well. As well as our sponsors for the summer, which is Walmart. They're going to be providing donations for this particular event, as well as our other events for Primetime in the Park for the summer.
Oh, that sounds huge.
Yes,
that it's going to be a blast.
Yes, a great time.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. And then we're going to end things off with a pool party right before school.
Of course. You know, with our teens, they thoroughly enjoy the pool party. So those that are familiar with Greenview Park, which is our water park, we will have that particular event there, and it'll be from 7 to 10 as well as the one on July the 10th will be from 7 to 10 p.m. And so for the pool party, we'll have a DJ on set. And so we'll have refreshments as well. And then it'll just give them the opportunity to kind of mingle with each other and be able to enjoy the water park on that particular event. And just a cool way to kind of end the summer.
I love it.
Going back to school.
I love it. Now, are there any costs associated with any of these events?
Absolutely not. We just want you all to bring your children out. Again, that's for ages 13 to 18. However, for family and friends, please note in July, everyone is welcome on that particular day. Yeah, so no cost associated. Just come out. And like I said, it's to provide them with a safe haven and something fun and maybe different to do during the summer.
Well, it definitely sounds like fun. And you don't have to live exactly in these areas.
No.
You can go to any one of these events.
Yes.
It's open and free to everyone.
Yes.
And especially the age group of kids there. We'll have all these details on our website, SodaCityLive.com. And Christy, thank you so much for sharing these details with us.
Of course.
And of course, more information other than our website can be found on the City of Columbia's page.
Yes, that's
whenever
correct.
They have any updates or changes, maybe inclement weather.
Yes.
Those updates can be found there. And so again, thank you so much.
No, thank you for having me.
As always, it's a pleasure to have you.
Yes.
All right. Well, stick with us. More coming up after the break.